bitch! I'm going to town and call me trash!
No! All I ask was your name now, though. Now you're gonna give me a hell of a lot more than that.
Hey! Get away from her!
Out of here, boy! This ain't your business!
I said leave the lady alone.
Lady?
Lady?
She's a squaw, right?
A squaw!
Hey, you know, that's pretty good Apache. You know, you just said, I'm sorry, ma'am. But we have no class. But don't blame us. It's our poor mother's fault.
Stop! No!
All right, fine!
No!
That's it! Connecticut's finest! The Colt 45 repeater pistol.
No gun. It's one of them books.
Believe me, if I open it, you will receive an education. Called a concealed weapon. Do you want to read a few pages? Or do you want to let the lady go?
The only bluff when you got no stuff. What the hell are you boys doing?
Hey, Chandler. You know, this here Yankee...
City boy. You best don't get her home to your mama, all right?
Yeah, but he was...
Enough. We're here to get supplies, and that's it. So let's go.
Ugly little trench. All right, miss.
No!
No?
Me, there were some men.
You helped her?
Yes.
Why would a white eye help her?
She was in trouble.
Is everyone out here insane?
I'm sorry. I just never met a white eye who would have done that.
Hey, apology accepted. If I had a girl like that, I'd probably be flying at guys with sharp objects, too, right? All right, well, maybe not. Luke. Luke Hartman.
I'm Tonto. And this is my sister, Alope.
Your sister? Alope. Are you all right?
Quite all right.
Good, good. You are not ugly. I mean, for him to say that was wrong. It was ridiculous. I mean, not just stupid and ill-mannered, but, do you know where Hartman's trading post is?
It's the next street over.
Thank you. Well, it's been exciting, and, maybe I'll see you around sometime.
Maybe. Anything's possible.
Help you?
Yeah, I'm looking for this rebel cowboy, but all I can seem to find is this old storekeeper.
Luke?
Luke!
Well, you're a week early, boy.
Yeah, well, I caught an express. You know, I got the splinters to show for it.
What happened here?
I had a little disagreement about it, Luke. Yeah, I met a bunch of deep thinkers on the way over here.
Uh-huh. You look great!
Grace makes this?
Uh-huh.
You're Grace.
Yeah. Boston Brahmin brews cactus crude. Look at that. Here's the family and what it takes to make one.
It's Mom and Dad. Love you guys. I'm glad you're together now. Hope you're dancing.
So you brought all this stuff all the way out here, huh? You're gonna stay a while, right?
Well, actually, I'm hoping to clerk at court in Boston next term.
Did Dad make you promise to join the firm? Tried that with me and bang, here I am. He did, didn't he?
Well, we talked about it beforehand.
That was his firm, Luke, his dream. 2 years ago, you said you wanted to help people. Now you want to be a lawyer?
Well, justice is created by the justice system, right?
Laws are created by the justice system. Justice is created by men and women every day.
Harv, do you know what you got in here?
Rouge?
Yes. You can't store ladies' makeup next to blasting powder. This has paraffin in it. Paraffin's an alkane, man. One spark and you're looking for your kneecaps in the street.
Well, I knew that, college boy. That was a test. See if you were paying attention.
Yeah, I was.
Harmon, we got him. We got him.
Where?
Who the hell's this?
This is my brother Luke. Luke, meet Kansas City Hoss. You can trust him, Kansas.
Oh, nice to meet you, Kansas.
Well, that's only because you don't know me.
Pleased to meet you. 2 days ride due north.
Do the others know?
They're only waiting outside. Grab your kit. Let's go.
What about little Yankee Doodle here?
Sure.
No. No, you just hang out here. Let Gracie fatten you up, play with little man. Look, I'm sorry to be racing off just as you get here, but only be a couple of days.
Whoa, whoa, slow down there, cowboy. Where are you going?
Well, it sounds like we finally found these hired guns that have been hiding out for weeks now. They call themselves regulators. These animals have been scaring people off their properties to make room for the railroad that's going to come in.
Okay, but why are you going after them?
We're the Texas Rangers, kid.
Volunteer organization dedicated to bringing law and order to a lawless land.
Yeah, but you can't say it like that. Kansas makes it sound like we sit around drinking milk all day.
Well, don't you? Man, Charlie here bathes his ass in milk.
Sorry?
His donkey.
Wait a second, Harmon, you're a cop?
No, no, there's a sheriff here, but he's only got jurisdiction in town.
And a very small sack of courage.
It's a job and he's doing. There's no one else to do it but us. It's not that big a deal.
Well, then if it's not that big a deal, let me come.
No. Now, sorry, but Mom and Dad are gone. You're my responsibility, all right? Could be dangerous. This is what rangers do. You're not a ranger. See you in a couple of days. All right, boys, let's head out. Come on. Yeah.
In time to run a new ad? No, I think I can fit you in, Grace. Just write it down here. I'm about to break for lunch. I'll set it later. You can play with those little man. Just put them back in the right places, okay? I don't want to find out I'm published in the Dallas Trombone. So what's the change?
Well, instead of calling it Hartman's Trading Post, which Harmon and I think already sounds old-fashioned, we want to call it Hartman's Department Store. And then we'll put all the items in their own departments. See, I love that idea. I love it.
Now if the men want to pot our delicates, they'll have to have a good reason. Hey, is he here yet?
Luke? Next week.
And he's really that cute?
Just looks like Harmon did 10 years ago.
Really?
Really.
I look forward to making his acquaintance.
We're gonna run out of daylight soon enough. What say we drop camp here, hit him in the morning?
I say that's a plan. Let's camp.
Who the hell's that? Oh, man, it's my brother, damn it. He's more stubborn than I am. There's a frightening thought.
Well, Mr. and Mrs. Owens, I do hope everything was to your satisfaction.
Slept like a baby, Mr. Landry.
Well, see, that's what we like to hear right there.
Mr. Landry?
Yeah, I'll be right with you, Sheriff.
All right.
Well, Grace, good afternoon.
Afternoon, James.
Thank you, Harm. This woman, Grace Hartman, has found a way to get real French sheets from Paris, shipped here in only 2 months. We are going to make Landry Hotel a showcase destination.
Well, the beds, anyway.
We thought it was just fine. Thank you.
And travel safe, folks. You haven't heard yet, have you?
Heard what?
Little man, why don't you go on home, okay?
Okay.
Carmen and the Rangers. They rode out this morning.
They found the regulators' camp?
I guess they must have.
Good. Get this over with once and for all.
Doesn't upset you at all, does it? Here I am, feeling sorry for you.
Because you're my friend. And honestly, I couldn't be prouder.
Well, he's a lucky man.
He knows.
Just like this.
Don't look at me like that. I'm only letting you stay here tonight because it's too dangerous to let you go back in the dark.
Sure, big brother. That way you're teaching me to shoot people?
It's not about shooting people, Luke. That's the last thing we want to do. Now aim.
See that?
Do that again. Here, try it with this one.
Okay.
Well, you were a dead shot. You were a natural.
Yeah?
Yeah! What the hell are you gonna do with that in Harvard Yard?
Hey, what? Come on, man. They got pine cones at Harvard.
Yeah, they got pine cones at Harvard. Let's get you some meat.
Feels like I'm falling. You see a sky like that, you know there's someone up there looking down.
I look at my boy and I see the same thing. Heaven.
You know, sometimes I feel like my heart's just gonna burst out. Go flying around, make a big mess. You ever feel like that? You just wanna put your hands up in there. Stir up all those stars and put them back some other way.
All the time. And now I'm out here doing it.
What, running a store?
Hey, doing what's right. Try to protect this place while it's growing up. Make sure no one gets railroaded by the railroad. And that's what we're going to explain to those regulators in the morning. And no, you can't come.
Yeah, thanks, pal.
Who's that?
Kansas? You water in the desert again?
Luke, wake up the boys.
Oh, don't do that, huh?
Damn, Kansas, you scared me.
That's because your mama didn't raise no fool.
No!
Brave, stupid, and dead. That should make things easier.
There is one problem.
What's that?
13 of you rode out, including the kid. Now, if they only find 12 bodies, that means someone survived it.
Oh, that's right.
Well, luckily, you're about my size.
Anyone else want to demonstrate initiative around here? Or the ability to count? Oh, let's ride.
Herman.
my brother.
Follow me.
Yes.
Saved my life.
Still in danger. They find him alive.
To your next grave.
Father fought for me.
They were massacred. He alone survived.
Let the whites kill each other. We're better off without them.
Then why are you planning on buying guns from them, Tara?
To fight them if it comes to that.
Enough.
These arguments won't help either of your ambitions.
He has a good spirit. Tonto did the right thing to save him.
Kulakina. Tell me, wise friend, what do you see?
It is weak in him now, but it will grow strong.
Save his life, and that is all.
You have found a new story.
We did.
I hope. It didn't look too bad, did it?
It didn't. And before we were part of the Confederacy, we were called...
The Republic of Texas!
Good, that's right. We were our own country, which didn't please the Mexicans very much, who fought to keep us, most famously, at what fort?
The Alamo!
That's right.
Mom!
Shh! Hi, honey. Keep reading, boys and girls. Have you seen Andrew or Robert or any of them today? Grace, I'm sure he'll be back by supper. There's Stella. She's worried sick, too. Let's sing.
Sign.
Where are the regulators? Have they left the area?
Two nights, two more houses burned to the ground.
Those bastards aren't gonna hang around forever.
You can open up your wound, lie still, or the rats will come.
I'm not gonna lie around here and wait for them, okay?
No. Rats. They like the smell of blood. Your will is strong. Your body's still weak.
Wait. You know things. You can do things. Will you help me get stronger?
You want me to teach you?
Yeah, why not, man? I'm a hell of a student.
No. Strictly forbidden.
Why?
Knowledge is power. Give a man power and you don't know what he'll do with it. To teach our ways, especially to a white eye, it's impossible.
Tonto, I need help, please.
I helped you. I saved your life.
Why? Why did you help me then? If you won't help me now, huh? Why don't you just let me die? Look, with the Rangers gone, there's no one to get the regulators. You know I'm right.
It's not that simple.
It could be.
What I would be giving up is more than just what I know. For us to walk together. For me to break our laws. Friend.
I know. I dreamt of him. Our paper man. Interesting how many lives he's already touching.
He wants me to help him.
Of course he does. I'd like to help him too.
You would?
Yes. I honor my dreams.
I dream of leading my people as their chief. But how can I honor those dreams if I teach a white eye?
Well, not all chiefs are leaders, Tonto. And not all leaders are chiefs. Leap into the unknown. And such leaps are, by their nature, dangerous.
You're right. You do have a problem.
Hey, finally. You're starting to worry.
Anatan, find Leo. Ato.
Anenzai. Sao hini.
Nuitsu tera.
Everything all right?
Tanto, Shado.
Yes, of course.
Good. So, how many guns will you need? How many men do you have?
Nde tao.
Atoa. Close your star.
Isa anchata nuis kiro.
You guys need a little private moment here.
Ande, it's here.
You pulling my tail, boy?
Ichi ni tatsuto katsuke o.
Tell him to stay talking English. I don't get him.
Anui is here.
Oshasho.
So what made you change your mind?
I see now following the old ways blindly will only lead my people up a cliff. So we'll try a new way. I'll teach you what I know to defeat Kansas City Hawes. But we gotta do it in secret. Only one other can know.
Listen, if it's too big of a risk...
Then it wouldn't be worth doing.
This is Kulakina, our shaman, my friend. I trust him with my life.
Thank you for helping me.
My dreams are honored.
Whoa.
Thank you. So, what do I do?
Before any battle, a warrior must purify his body, his mind, and his spirit. He must go on a vision quest.
What?
A thing that can't be described.
Well, tell me.
I can't. It can't be described. It's...
There is sight. And then there is insight. You want insight to know the true nature of your spirit, that you may embrace it fully.
I'm from Boston. I don't have a spirit to embrace.
It's probably hiding. But with luck, it may reveal itself, or you may find a spirit guide to help you.
Look, sir. Okay, Tonto knows. I'm in kind of a hurry, and honestly, I don't speak Mystic Indian.
You rush. Because you have an emptiness inside. Fill the emptiness, and you won't need to rush.
But that's my watch.
Luke, have you ever fought a river? This is a river.
Go with the flow.
And when you're hungry, eat this.
Where are you going? No, seriously. Hey! Okay, I get it. This is a lesson, right? I gotcha! Yeah, well, you describe this. Left alone, in the hot sun, with no water! Oh. Tonto!
Graves here.
And how'd that punk Indian know what happened?
Well, how do you know he knew?
How do you think? Ne Denis Jo. I speak Apache, understood every heathen word they said. Maybe someone survived long enough to tell him we did it. That conversation must have hurt.
The Apaches hate the dead.
They'll bury a body just so they won't have to be near it. They think the dead will come back for what they left behind. That their souls can be vengeful.
Well, there ain't gonna be any Indians left alive to bury the ones I'm gonna kill. They've only got 30 braves.
Well, there's only 15 of us.
Well, you see here what an ambush is worth. That Apache wants to play? Fine. After we finish the settlers, we visit the Reds first thing. Send them back to hell where they belong.
Then we're on to Houston, right?
Hey, the railroad's tearing up those tracks, man. Work, work, work.
Come on, let's get out of here, man. This place is giving me the creeps.
God, Richard. You're gutless and stupid. What the hell gets you up in the morning? Just the first turn in the road, Luke.
Son?
Dad? Hey, Harmon, Dad's here. Huh? Harmon?
Why are you throwing everything away that I've given you?
But, Dad, it was already broken. I didn't break it.
And what are you doing? Do you think everyone can go to Harvard? Inherit a firm to make their own? You have opportunities that most people can only dream about.
Yeah, but Dad, look what I can do here.
I have dreams, I have visions of men.
spirit guide. Do your worst.
Hi.
Yo.
Silver. Put him up, okay?
No, the idea is to put him down. Now, look me in the eyes, and remember why we're here. Better. I'm him. Kansas City Hawes. I'm the reason you'll never have a brother again. That's right. I'm here, and he's dead, and I'm laughing in your face.
You cannot let your passion get away from you. You must remain calm, focused.
But I am not calm and focused. I don't want to kill the son of a bitch.
Yeah. But passion is like a horse. It doesn't diminish just because you harness it. It just takes you where you want to go.
I will believe in everything you've said to me. I will.
still I'm here. To be fair, why won't you pour out one to me? I believe, 'cause you promised me. Let the thing that was crucified rest with me. I will believe.
Oh, Lord.
Everything you said to me.
Hey, when I met you in Dallas
with your sister, what was her name again?
Lope?
Well, that's right, Lope. Anyway, remember when you thought you had to rescue her? Well, you sort of, you flew.
I'm not a bird.
You know what I mean.
You mean like this?
Yeah, that. Can I do that?
No. Maybe when you need it, it'll be there. But not now.
So what's next?
Right now, you're a pretty good Apache.
I'm done?
I'm done with you.
Man, if my dad could see me now, roll over in his grave.
Mine would just put me in a grave. He wouldn't even kill me, he'd just bury me.
Thanks, Kemosabe. Thanks for teaching me.
What'd you call me?
What? Kemosabe, I heard two relatives call each other that.
Don't. I'm not your Kemosabe. I'm proud of you, but we're not Kemosabe. You understand?
Yeah, sure. You mean friend?
That's right.
Yes, sir, I can handle that for you.
See this rug? From Persia. You see the colors, patterns, amazing artistry. And then you turn it over, and that side's not so beautiful to us. But the people who know, they appreciate the underside. They know that's where the work gets done. But the real artistry occurs. Are we not paying you enough?
Mr. Landry, the salary is more than generous, sir.
Yet widows slap you in the street. And the newspaper plans to disgrace you for cowardice. Why are things going so badly?
Well, the newspaper you can handle, right?
No, sir! I will not be implicated in this in any way. Listen. You're the one that picked Kansas City and his men to clear a path. Now, if they can't do that quickly and efficiently, well, sir, I'm not going to get exposed. Now, grown men know that business sometimes gets dirty. But the dirtier the business, the more cleanly it has to be handled.
Now, I want this railroad. And so do they, whether they know it or not. So you get out there, and you get this done once and for all.
Now, am I ready to get them?
To get them on your side? Or to get them back?
To get them back. To kill them.
You have mourned and learned. You have trained your mind and body. and you have found a magnificent spirit guide in Silver, but you cannot yet defeat them.
What else is there?
Your face is the face of a good boy, and the good will love and respect you. But the evil care not for love and respect. They care for only one thing. To beat them, Luke Hartman, you must show them something you do not have. You must give them a face to fear.
Well.
Yes. A mask. It can protect your good face and fill them with nightmares. Here. Take it. It belongs to you already.
You were holding it when I found you.
My brother's vest.
It was very full, very strong. I have remade it for you. Open the bullet holes that you may see through the gates to his soul. Place symbols to protect you as you will walk among the spirits.
I am ready to get them. Am I going alone?
There's only one piece of property left for the regulators to take.
That's right.
You got that woodshed going?
Well, I'm ready for a cookout.
Now listen up in there. You're the last ones left. You were told to clear your hides out of here. What's wrong with you people? Who wants the pleasure of escorting those spooky folks out of there?
Let me have them.
Hey, you go get them, Orson.
You clear out of here!
What'd you say, Buck?
Listen, we'll give you one more chance.
Oh. You're giving us one more chance?
Yes, sir.
There you go. And that was it.
Oh, damn it.
I didn't want to shoot him, but he was on our property. Now you clear out.
That's right. You clear off our land.
Torch the house.
All right. Nice.
You're dead. You're dead.
Don't come any closer. Please!
Hold up for that shotgun! Go around the side! The rest of you pull back! Blast them with the smoke charge out here! You can choose your poison! Now you're really gonna pay!
I don't think so, Kansas City. My mama didn't raise no fool, remember? I was there. At the massacre. And now I'm back.
You believe in ghosts? Vengeful ghosts.
Shut up. Die.
One of us is, mister.
No. I'm already dead. Remember? You should learn to count.
Silver! Oh. Silver, get out of the way! Hey, move!
Some friend you got there!
What are you doing? Oh, I can't believe we're this close!
why didn't you kill him when you had the chance?
Silver, stop me! Didn't you?
Why'd you do that?
I don't know!
You should. He's your spirit guide.
My spirit guide?
Tonight's WB original movie will continue.
Hey, I found a shortcut to the camp.
Where?
Right here. Next lesson, paper man. Dead men do tell tales. This is from the plains to the north. This is from a riverbed. But this... wild rice, very rare. Only two lakes around here have it.
So then that narrows the camp down to two spots.
One spot, Ranger. The other's on Apache land.
Wait, what did you call me?
Ranger.
Don't. I'm not a ranger. My brother was a ranger. Understand, Kimo, Sabe?
Hey, exactly.
Still, we both have work to do.
I know you, Silver.
Robber?
No.
My dad had a gun like that, but he didn't have the mask.
I knew your father.
You did?
He was a great man. You know what he told me? He loved you.
Miss him.
Me too.
I wish he was here.
He is here.
No, he's not. He's in heaven.
For him, this is heaven. He's with you now. I promise you, I will get the men who hurt him.
Who are you?
Go to sleep. I hope you dream of him tonight.
Little man? Who are you talking to? Who's there?
I'm a friend. Take care of each other now.
Are you all right?
Yeah.
What's going on?
Hera saw you, teaching Luke Hartman.
And?
Kulikina tried to reason with them.
But father only saw that it was disobeying tribal laws.
He tends to see things in black and white.
Red and white.
But that's not all.
There you are, spy. Listening in on another conversation.
What are you doing here?
I've come to raise a war party. No, John Doe. These regulators have sworn to kill us. We must attack them tonight before they have the chance
to.
Thanks, Tara. But the war chief, when he is chosen, will make those decisions.
I'm aware of that, Tonto. And the answer is no.
You're the war chief.
Tonto, our people need a leader. Someone who will care for them, and not just for himself.
Oh, so you'll let them be attacked just because you hate Luke Hartman?
I hate all white eyes.
Well, good! Here's your chance to fight them!
You broke our laws, Tonto. At the first sign of trouble, you run back to us for help.
There's a world outside of our world. If we don't work to bring these two worlds together as one, it is ours that will be crushed.
And why should we help them crush us?
They don't even see us. They see only savages who live stuck in the dirt like rocks, unwilling or unable to pull ourselves out. Our ways are beautiful and ancient and true. But we must show them. Help them to see that we're not just a rock in the path of their railroad or the great god progress. Because then we all lose. We have the opportunity. Right now. Right now.
Spoken like a true leader, son.
This is not our fight.
It will be. My friend waits.
Someone finally found us. You aren't carrying a mask by any chance, are you, Sheriff?
What?
No, I forgot. Your sack's way too small. What do you want, Tom?
Grace Hartman overheard you the other day where the Rangers were ambushed. Everyone knows it was you.
Hey, Richards! You were right. That place was haunted.
I told you. You think I came out here for some kind of joke? The people that are paying you are not at all pleased with the way this is going.
Is that so?
Yes, it is so. Now, you were supposed to get rid of the Rangers, get rid of the settlers, get rid of the Indians, and then get yourselves the hell out of town. These people thought they hired professional mercenaries, not savage incompetents. You finish this job. And fast, before you screw something else up. You understand me?
I understand, sir. And I am sorry there was a complication. Are you through now?
Yes, I'm through.
Good. Call my savagery incompetent? You stupid bastard! You think that's a good motivator? Now you need a cork for your rib cage.
I dreamt of this day when I would be war chief, next in line. Now I would be alone in my tent with you.
Is it what you dreamed it would be?
No.
Me neither.
You dreamt of it too?
I've thought about it my whole life. You know that.
Now you've changed your mind.
My mind's not made up. Everyone has assumed that we would be together. But I've always been afraid.
Afraid of what?
Of your heart. It's hard and closed like a fist. And no one wants to be touched by a fist.
But I have responsibilities.
That's too easy.
And you say that because I'm not new and exciting. Imagine you just met me.
Did you become war chief just to impress me? That's not what'll impress me. That's not what could make me love you.
Then what could?
You have to open your heart.
You want us to go to war?
If Tonto says that we are in danger, I believe him. He doesn't lie.
What about Luke Hartman?
Do you really want him dead?
If I say yes, and I let him die, he'll hate me. And if I say no and I save him, then I'll have an open heart. You could love me, but I get him as a rival.
You understand the situation perfectly.
Okay, I'm finished. Give me another one.
Hold on.
You know, I think my sister likes you.
Okay, lather the wick in the rouge and seal it up.
Did you hear what I said?
Yes, but if I think about it, I won't be able to concentrate, okay?
This is called chemistry?
What is? Oh, this. Yep.
When it blows up real nice,
it's called forbidden love.
Physics. Okay. I'm done.
This is it.
Let's go.
All right, big day. Last day. Uppity blacks first, then uppity reds for lunch.
Whoever that masked mother is, he sure likes playing with natives, doesn't he? And that's why he likes to wear the mask.
What if he's not with the Apaches or the blacks?
Then we'll open Dallas up like a sack of beans till we find him. Have a little conversation with Grace Hartman, too. Or a long one.
Well, that tastes like someone brewed it in their bladder. Damn.
What the hell is that?
Thank you.
please.
No!
Come on, Tonto, please. Come on, not you two, please.
Not this time. Come on. Come on. Not to you two, please. Come on. Come on. Come on. Tonto. You all right?
No.
I was there when I needed it. You were right. I was there.
You saved me.
Barely. But I guess I did.
Now we have saved each other's lives. That is a sacred bond. Wasabi.
Kimosabe. But Kansas City's still out there. You're all gonna be next.
Not in your lifetime, White Eye.
You all right?
Glad to see you.
And you. Looks like you did all right by yourself.
No. Not by myself.
Shoot you in the back.
You think the railroad's gonna stop with me? Don't you think the government knows what's happening?
They didn't murder the Rangers.
They were responsible.
I said turn around.
Horse isn't trying to stop you. Because he knows, doesn't he? He knows you can't do it.
Shut up.
You can't, can you? You hate me and you can't do it. I shot the Rangers for nothing. For money. But you're too civilized to shoot a man you hate in cold blood.
Had to learn that one on my own, huh, buddy?
Emily.
Hi, Emily.
Hi.
She edits our newspaper. Luke just arrived.
I've heard so much about you.
Really?
So how long are you in town for?
So, you're going to Harvard, huh? James Landry. I'm Emily's dad.
Well, it's nice to meet you.
Friend of your brother's. Sorry for your loss.
Thank you.
I'm sure you've heard about the mess we've had around here. Precious men lost. But hopefully that's all behind us now.
Well, a little investigation will go a long way.
Yeah.
I'm going to find out who is paying those killers.
And who that masked man was.
I think we'd all be interested in what you find out. I think the new sheriff that we hire will be interested too, you know.
Our last sheriff was killed trying to stop the regulators.
Well, people have been so brave. But Dallas is ready to come into its own now. Get on the right track.
Well, real boom town, eh?
Oh, that's right.
Yeah, don't people sometimes get hurt when things go boom?
Can I use that?
Yeah, sure.
I don't know, Grace. I think Luke here is a lot more like Harmon than you were describing to us.
Yeah. He's changed.
Yeah, well, the trip to get here was pretty extraordinary. The end.
And now I say, do they live happily ever after? And my dad would say,
all of them except the bad guys.
Good, you're learning.
Well, I had a good teacher. Good night.
I love you, Uncle Luke.
I love you too, little man.
Good night, Dad. I love you.
You're here.
Me too.
Really?
Really. Looking if you need a shoulder to cry on. Pick me, okay?
Okay.
Where have you been? Been waiting for you.
I've decided to stay.
Why? Your work here is done. Why don't you go home, paper man?
I am home. I want to protect my family.
I want to wear the mask and bring the good hope and the evil fear. Kansas City wasn't the end, for me or for Tonto. It was just the beginning. Does that sound like a paper man to you?
No. Well, that sounds just about right to me. This was on your brother's vest. For a volunteer dedicated to bringing law to a lawless land.
Guess I've earned it.
You're the only ranger left. The Lone Ranger. And your father forgives you.
My father?
And your brother. Very proud. They're together now. All behind you, waiting to see how you would stir up the starters.
Thank you.
You're welcome, Luke Hartman.
Your thoughts on that day, son?
Hey, how are you doing?
I don't know. You want to go into town and get in some trouble?
All right. Sounds good to me. It's been so dull since I met you.
And how about you? You want to go for a ride too?
Not tonight. Of course, if you decide to stick around here, I'm sure there would be plenty of trouble for you to get into.
Really? Tonto, maybe we should, just hang around here for a little.
No, we're going to town. This one doesn't need to get into any trouble. She is trouble.
All right. You take care.
Let's go.
Listen, I wanted to thank you. I couldn't have done it without you.
That's true. You couldn't have. I'm still not sure I couldn't have done it without you, though.
Oh, so that's how it's gonna be.
Sure is. You can ride with me, though, Ranger.
I wish they got more to do. You can ride with me, King Wasabi.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah!